Hey now, I know the score. Injuries come with the territory. Don't worry about me. I'll heal. Focus on your match.
Yeah, round two of a tournament for a championship I never lost.
You're rightfully ECW champion, no matter what Stephanie or anyone else says. Go out there and be extreme by any means necessary. Break rules. Use a weapon. Get disqualified. Don't worry about this stupid tournament. We both know it's bogus. Just do your job as an ECW superstar.